Good afternoon. My name is Chris Rehm, also known as Key West Chris. We're here in the Conch Rock Shanty, beautiful Key West. As you can see, it's a very nice day outside. Over the years, since I came out with my album Shanghai Marooned in Key West, things could be worse. People have asked me when I started writing songs about the Keys, and the oldest song on the album is Mile Zero, and I wrote Mile Zero in 1997. However, that wasn't the first one I wrote. The first one I wrote is a song called Wahoo Sunrise. I'm about to play that one right now. Wahoo, for those who don't know, it's a fish, and this is a song about going fishing. Wahoo is related very closely to a barracuda. It's also very closely related to a kingfish. It's, like I said, it's an edible fish. It's very, very good. Tastes a lot like dolphin. Anyway, here's Wahoo Sunrise. Wahoo Sunrise, that's the song that started it all for me writing songs about the Keys. 1994. Thank you.